Hello everyone, myself Chaitram, Department of Mathematics, GSIPU College, Mysore. Today we are going to discuss a new concept, length of the chord of the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 intercepted by coordinate axis. Means coordinate axis means either by x axis or by y axis. Okay, so first consider circle intercepted by x axis. Circle intercepted by the x axis. So, first consider a circle. Equation of circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So, this circle intercepted by the x axis. This is x axis. This is intercepted by the x-axis, or circle cut the x-axis at two points. Denote these two points to be A and B. So this is, consider this is the center of the circle denoted by C. Equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Therefore, center of the circle is equal to minus g comma minus f. Here we want to find out length of the chord, means AB. Here AB is the chord. Here we want to find out distance between A and B. So next, draw perpendicular to AB. Denote this point to be M. So draw CM perpendicular to AB. Next, join AC. Okay. So here, observe. AC is the radius of the circle. Next, CM means perpendicular distance from the x-axis. Perpendicular distance from the x-axis is called y-coordinate. So here y-coordinate is equal to minus f. Therefore, distance is equal to f. CM, distance between CM and this is equal to f. Next, let us derive. So let x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 be the equation of the circle. The equation of the circle. Next, let the circle cut the x-axis. Circle cut the x-axis at A and B. Circle cut the x-axis at A and B. Next, draw CM perpendicular to AB. Draw CM perpendicular to AB. So here clearly M is the midpoint of AB. So therefore, clearly M is the midpoint. M is the midpoint of AB. M is the midpoint of AB. Next, here we want to find out length of the chord AB. It is here, it is also called x-intercept. Therefore, x-intercept or length of the chord AB, it is equal to x-intercept, means length of the chord, it is equal to AB. So AB means, here M is the midpoint, AB can be written as AM plus MB. AM plus MB. So here M is the midpoint. Therefore, AM is also equal to MB. AM plus MB, it is also can be written as AM. So, AM plus AM, that is equal to 2AM. Here, AM plus MB, it is also equal to AM. Therefore, AM plus AM is equal to 2AM. Next, so 2 into, here we want to find out AM. Here, observe. AM. this is the right angle triangle adjacent side. So here apply Pythagoras theorem. So Pythagoras theorem is AC square is equal to AM square plus CM square. AC square is equal to AM square plus CM square. We want AM, so take CM square towards left side becomes AC square minus CM square. So AM square is equal to AC square minus CM square. We want AM. So AM is equal to square root of AC square minus CM square. So here AM is equal to square root of AC square minus CM square. AC square minus CM square. Now substitute the values of AC and CM. 2 into square root of AC square. So here AC means radius of the circle. Therefore here AC is equal to radius of the circle is square root of G square plus F square minus C. So we want AC square. So square on both sides. So AC square is equal to G square plus F square minus C. So AC square is equal to G square plus F square minus C minus CM. So CM is equal to F. So F square. So CM is F. So F square. So plus F square minus F square get cancels. Therefore X intercept is equal to 2 into square root of G square minus C. So length of the chord intercepted by X axis, or it is also called X intercept, it is equal to 2 into square root of G square minus C. Similarly, next, second one, intercepted by Y axis. Intercepted by Y axis. Same method. So here consider a circle. So intercepted by Y axis. X axis, Y axis. This is the center. So therefore coordinates of center is equal to minus G comma minus F. So here circle cut the Y axis at A and B. Next draw perpendicular to AB through the point, from the point C. Denote this point to be M. Next join AC. Okay, here AC means radius of the circle, therefore this is equal to R. Here minus G. So distance from the Y axis, distance of a point from the Y axis is called X coordinate. Therefore this distance is equal to G. So let equation of the circle, it is in the form of X square plus Y square plus 2GX plus 2FY plus C is equal to 0. Let the circle cut the Y axis. Y axis at the point A and B. Next draw CM perpendicular to AB. So clearly M is the midpoint of AB. Therefore here AB is the length of the chord. Here it is also called Y intercept. It is also called Y intercept. So Y intercept means length of the chord, it is equal to AB. So AB can be written as AM plus MB. AM plus MB. So M is the midpoint. Therefore AM MB, it is also equal to AM. Therefore AM plus AM is equal to 2AM. 2 into AM means here also it is the adjacent side, right angle triangle. Apply Pythagoras theorem here. So AM is equal to AC square minus CM square. So AM is equal to square root of AM square is equal to AC square minus CM square. So AM is equal to square root of AC square minus CM square. So here is equal to 2 into square root of here AC. So AC means radius of the circle. So AC is equal to square root of G square plus F square minus C. But AC square is equal to g square plus f square minus c minus cm. Here, distance between c and m is equal to g. So, cm square is equal to g square. So, here plus g square minus g square get cancelled. Therefore, we get 2 into square root of f square minus c. So, length of the chord intercepted by y-axis is equal to 2 into square root of y square minus c, or also called y-intercept of the circle, is equal to 2 into square root of s square minus c. Okay, next let us discuss some problems. First one, find the length of the chord of the circle x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y plus 5 is equal to 0, intercepted by x-axis. Okay. Here we want to find out length of the chord intercepted by x-axis. Therefore, formula is equal to 2 into square root of g square minus c. So, to find length of the chord, here we require values of g and c. So, first let us find out values of g and c using the given equation of the circle by comparing with the general equation of the circle. Okay. So, first consider the given equation. So, given that x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y plus 5 is equal to 0. By comparing with the general equation of the circle, we get 2g is equal to minus 6, 2f means coefficient of y, 2f is equal to 4, c is equal to 5. So, yes, simplify. G is equal to minus 6 divided by 2. So, minus 3. Here, F is equal to 4 divided by 2. That is equal to 2. So, therefore, length of the chord it is also called x-intercept, because here intercepted by x-axis. Therefore, x intercept. So, formula square root 2 into square root of g square minus c. Okay. Next, substitute the values of g and c here. So, 2 into square root of g square. So, g means minus 3. So, minus 3 square is plus 9. 9 minus c. C is equal to 5. So, 2 into root of 9 minus 5, 4. So, 2 into root 4 is 2. So, therefore, 2 into 2 is equal to 4. So, therefore, length of the chord is equal to 4 units. Okay. Next problem. Find the length of the chord of the circle x square plus y square plus 3x minus 2 is equal to 0, intercepted by y-axis, intercepted by y-axis. So first consider the given equation of the circle, that is x square plus y square plus 3x minus 2 is equal to 0. By comparing with the general equation of the circle, we get 2g. 2g is equal to coefficient of x, that is equal to 3. 2f, 2f is equal to, here we want coefficient of y, so therefore this equal to 0. Okay, so c is equal to minus 2. So here g is equal to 3 divided by 2, 3 by 2. Here f is equal to 0 divided by 2, it is equal to 0. Therefore length of the chord, here it is also equal to intercepted by y axis, therefore it is also called y intercept. So formula, 2 into square root of f square minus c. Now substitute the values of f and c, is equal to 2 into square root of f means 0, so 0 square is 0, minus c means minus 2, so minus of minus 2 plus 2, so 2 into root 2. Therefore y intercept is equal to 2 root 2 units, or length of the chord is equal to 2 root 2 units. Okay, next problem. Find the equation of the circle. Find the equation of the circle passing through the origin and making positive intercept (3, 5) on the coordinate axis. Okay, here we want to find out equation of the circle. So we know that equation of the circle, it is in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So to find this, we require values of g and f. So first let us find out values of g, f and c using the given conditions. So given conditions are, it passes through the origin and making intercept, means 3 is the x intercept, 5 is the y intercept. Using this condition, here we want to find out values of g, f and c. So first consider given equation. Let equation of the required circle B. It is in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So this is the required equation of the circle. So given that, first condition, given that it passes through passes through the origin. Therefore, coordinates are 0, 0. It passes through the point 0, 0. Therefore, origin satisfies the given equation. So, substitute x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 in this equation. 0 square is 0 plus 0 square is 0, 0 plus 0, 0. X is 0, 2z into 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. Y is 0, so 2f into 0, 0 plus 0, 0. So, plus c. So, therefore, directly we get c is equal to 0. Means, if the circle passes through the origin, directly c is equal to 0. Next, we want values of g and f. So, now consider given condition. Given that x intercept is equal to 3, y intercept is equal to 5. X intercept is equal to 3, y intercept is equal to 5. So positive, both are positive, x and y intercepts are positive. So formula, x intercept is, so 2 into square root of g square minus c is equal to 3. Here y intercept means 2 into root of f square minus c is equal to 5. Here substitute c is equal to 0. So 2 into root of g square minus 0. G square is equal to 3. A square and square root get cancelled. Therefore g is equal to 3. Take towards right side, becomes 3 divided by 2. G is equal to 3 by 2. Here also 2 into root of f square minus c. C means 0. F square minus 0. F square is equal to 5. Here square and square root get cancelled. Therefore f is equal to 5 by 2. G is equal to 3 by 2. F is equal to 5 by 2. But given intercepts are positive means first quadrant. Okay, x intercept and y intercept are positive. Therefore, circle lies in the first quadrant. Therefore, center of the circle, it is also lies in first quadrant. So, center lies in first quadrant. Therefore, coordinate must be positive because it lies in first quadrant. Therefore, coordinates of the center must be positive. But if we consider g is equal to 3 by 2, f is equal to 5 by 2, so center becomes minus g comma minus f. So minus g means 3 by 2. So minus f means 5 by 2. Here we get both x coordinate and y coordinate are negative, but we want c must be positive. So to make this, so take g is equal to negative and f is equal to negative. So take negative sign for both g and f to make coordinates of c is equal to positive because center lies in first quadrant. But center of the circle lies on first quadrant. Center of the circle lies on first quadrant. Therefore, put g is equal to minus 3 by 2. So, take negative sign for both g and f. F is equal to minus 5 by 2. Take negative sign for both g and f. So, g is equal to minus 3 by 2. F is equal to minus 5 by 2. So, therefore, required equation of the circle. Here we want to find out equation of the circle. Therefore, required equation of the circle is, required equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2g. G means minus 3 by 2. 2gx plus 2f. F means minus 5 by 2 plus c. C means 0. Is equal to 0. Here 2 by 2 get cancelled. Therefore we get x square plus y square minus 3x. Here also 2 by 2 get cancelled. Minus 5y is equal to 0. So this is the required equation of the circle. Required equation of the circle is x square plus y square minus 3x minus 5y is equal to 0. Okay, next problem. Fourth one, find the equation of the circle passing through the origin and making positive x-intercept. Making positive x-intercept A units. A units and negative y-intercept. Negative y-intercept B units. So similar problem, but here given x-intercept is positive. X-intercept is positive, y-intercept is negative. Okay. Solution. So consider the equation of the circle. Let equation of the required circle B. It is in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So given that it passes through the origin, it passes through origin. So where implies? Directly we get by substituting x coordinate and y coordinate in this equation, we get c is equal to 0. Next consider, next condition, given that x intercept, x intercept is equal to a units, so positive, so plus a. Next y intercept, y intercept is equal to B units but negative, so therefore y intercept is equal to minus b. So x intercept formula 2 into square root of g square minus c equal to a, 2 into root of g square minus c means 0, g square minus c, g square is equal to a, s square and square root get cancelled, therefore g is equal to a divided by 2, therefore g is equal to a by 2. G is equal to a by 2. Here y intercept can be defined as 2 into root of f square minus c is equal to minus b. Here 2 into square root of f square minus c. C means 0. F square minus 0. F square is equal to minus b. A square and square root get cancelled. Therefore f is equal to minus b by 2. F is equal to minus b by 2, but given x intercept is positive, y intercept is negative. X intercept is positive, x dash, y dash. Given x intercept is positive, y intercept is negative. X intercept is positive, y intercept is negative. So therefore center of the circle lies in fourth quadrant. Center of the circle lies in fourth quadrant. Therefore coordinates of the center must be, so x coordinate must be positive, y coordinate must be negative. Suppose if we consider c is equal to minus c comma minus f. Suppose if we substitute g is equal to a by 2 minus f is equal to minus b by 2, it becomes plus b by 2. So, but we want x coordinate must be positive. So, we want x coordinate must be positive. Therefore, put g is equal to minus a by 2. So, minus into minus a by 2, it becomes plus a by 2. So, x coordinate becomes positive. Next, we want y coordinate must be negative. Therefore, put b minus put f is equal to minus b by 2. Then we get coordinates of center. X coordinate is positive and y coordinate is negative. Okay, because center of the circle lies in fourth quadrant. Center of the circle lies on fourth quadrant. Fourth quadrant, therefore, put g is equal to minus a by 2, f is equal to plus b by 2. F is equal to plus b by 2. So, now let us find out equation of the circle. Therefore, required equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2g. G means minus a by 2. 2g x plus 2f. F means b by 2. 2f y plus c. C means 0 is equal to 0. Therefore, we get x square plus y square, 2 divided by 2 get cancelled, plus into minus a into x minus ax. Here 2 divided by 2 get cancelled, plus b into y, by is equal to 0. So, this is the required equation of the circle. Thank you.